Here you go. Volatility gap on the NASDAQ comp. Yesterday's big selling. Today's volatility trend. Jobs report coming out tomorrow. ADP report yesterday. Slower economic indicators. One thing I cannot comment, nor will I try to, but I will tell MMTs to go out and find out what the news is on STRA, APOL, CECO, and those names and COCO, those are educational stocks, educational companies that provide services online in an educational format, and they have their students. Something's going on there. Whether it's political, I don't know. However, we can deal with Joy Global. We would want to find out where that is. Remember that when we look at the trade management is that we would look to see if shorts are wanting to get out ahead of tomorrow's number. Or at key resistance levels, when we come off of that bottom trade with the 3-minute buy action bar, we're going to want to get that in there. Now, when we go to the right side of the market versus the left side, which was yesterday, is that right side is breaking higher. It pulls back, it builds, and then breaks higher. And we're going to be monitoring how the shorts are going to cover ahead of that number tomorrow on the unemployment. Now, on the gap open down list on the NASDAQ, it's not a big gap open down, but we do got VRA, XID, and CYBX. Generally, something that's gapping down like this one, there's got to be some kind of news headline tied to it. So as far as the trade management goes today on the NASDAQ comp, volume will remain at a lower level, because people are not going to want to get ahead of that number tomorrow, and that's that big unemployment number that comes out every month, and you already had the ADP yesterday. What markets try to do is they sell down really hard yesterday so that when tomorrow's number isn't that great, that's when you get that upside volatility trade. When everyone is sitting there on the doom and gloom effect and the pessimistic part of things, well, short term is that it's been priced in, then you pop up, but the overall trend structure remains the same. These are the gimmicks of upside volatility, downside volatility, headline volatility, and things that go involved in a market. You've been given a gift.